Euro Yen Daily Forecast February 5th, FXEmpire.com. The Euro Yen, as you can see, fell during the session on Wednesday as we wiped out the Tuesday gains. That being the case, if we can get down below the 132.5 level, we are sellers, and we believe the market should then go down to the 130 handle. If we break the higher, we think that the 135 level will continue to be resistance, and therefore short-term candles will end up being selling opportunities as well.